Here's a quick and easy way to test your batteries if you don't have a battery tester. All you have to do is drop it and listen and watch. See how the battery drops and it kind of just stops right away? Well, now we'll test it. And the battery is 2.5 volts. Now we'll try another battery. See how the battery jumps a little bit? Now we'll test it. 1.4. Now if you watch this battery, it jumps a ton. And we'll test it. And this battery is totally dead. Well, if you enjoyed the video, please subscribe. Thanks.